But out in this suburban public housing project, he is, no pun intended, a rock star. See, he may be a slash-and-burn fiscal conservative downtown, but out here, they say he's the bleeding heart they call when the eviction notice comes.
Everyone keeps saying Rob's a conservative. He's a huge, massive social liberal. He loves Obama.
Councillor Doug Ford.